you know, he has just put in a tremendous amount of work. And I mean, he knows that I barely take him out of the game. And if you've seen our practices and our training camp, and I mean, so the point is, he's put in a tremendous amount of work. And he's very talented. And the main thing that we've really been working on since last spring is just a vertical entry into the defense. And I think that's, you know, that's been showing up. You see him really using his ability to get on edges and get defensive backs on their heels. But regarding, I mean, there's no, yes, the answer is yes. I did think he is as good as he's performed. And I honestly think that he's even better than